Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is A.Mueez. I read 1 class. Honorable judges, respected teachers, and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today, the topic of my speech is Defense Day. As we all know, it is 74th Defense Day of our country. Dear fellows, we celebrate this day in the memory of brave and beloved soldiers who sacrificed their life for our country, who fought bravely with India in 1965 war when Indian Army attacked on Pakistan at darkness. And our brave soldiers did not allow the enemies to succeed in their plan. Dasht to dasht darya bhi na chode humne, dasht to dasht darya bhi na chode humne, behre zulmat mein dhoda diye ghode humne. Many brave soldiers like Major Raheel Bhatti and Rashid Minhas sacrificed their life for our country in September 6 in 1965 war. Dear friends, we are here to pray for those soldiers. We should make a promise today that we will also sacrifice their life for our country when needed. At last, I would like to thank my teachers for giving me a chance to speak this important event. Pakistan zin batil se dabne wale aasman nahi, hum so baar kar chuka hai tu imtihan hamara. Pakistan zindabad. Thank you.